Okay, I'm gonna start in the backyard. So here's lots of flowers. Some of that growing in the middle there. One of the nice big peonies. It's gonna be a pink one, it looks like. Another peony. Got a rose bush coming in here. Oh, there's another one. That'll be a nice big one. This is along the side between the house and the neighbor. Not much over here. It's really thin, really small area. All sorts of stuff. Lots of ground cover, which is good. Lots of rose bushes. On the one side. I'll show you the front. Tiny little rhubarb. Here's our strawberry ones. And show you. This one needs a little bit more work. We got, I think strawberries are weird. What in God's name? Dill and asparagus? I don't know. It's just weird. jump down. That's just mainly all strawberries. Really well established. Take you around the other room. That's Leaf's window well. This is pretty much just all just cover, so we don't have to worry about mowing it. See what the snow did? But they're starting to bounce back, so that's good. And then over here is the other lily patch. Even a hosta thrown in there for good measure. And then we also have a little bit . This was all recently planted. She wanted to make this, have it all ground cover. And there's one of our trees. Nice big weed to pull out there. And here's our ash tree. Here's our RV pad, which Betty's not parked on. And there's Junior and Joe. And then along the back alley, we got a few things. A lot of this will have to be torn up or transplanted, whatever. Here's where a lilac bush used to be. No more. Now it's We have a shed, and then there's the back of the house. And I'll do the inside in another video.